phone.
Let's see. Yeah, I think that's definitely your shade. Yeah.
Guys, we are now at H&M.
Sorry about that. Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're seeing my face for the first time, hi and welcome. My name is Nicole and I am a caregiver based in New Zealand. Guys, don't mind that. I woke up right and then I practiced to put foundation on my face, and for the first time I actually got it right because you can't see the difference. Anyway, don't mind the mess behind us. We're at a motel. Today's the first day in Auckland. I haven't been myself. I've just been feeling, yeah, I haven't been feeling like okay, nyana, if I should say. And in Yazenza, it's all self-inflicted. But yeah, I'm okay now. I took a nap, I studied, and then I took a nap, and then I woke up. So I'm here with my little sister, as I've said from my previous vlogs, Rukuzo. The main reason we are here is because we wanted to go to a theme park in on the Rainbow's End, which is just basically your Gold Reef City, you know, just like your Gold Reef City back home. So Kurkunaya, like the weather is very gloomy and wet, and we're cold already, and they were like some rides are not exactly working because of the rain, and some rides they're waiting for the water to clear out or something like that. Chi such by maziso no squads and makeup. That's why some of us don't do makeup. She's busy screaming in the bathroom by herself. What if she stabbed herself with eyeliner? Anyway, so we called and they said some rides are not working. So I was just avoiding a matter of going to a place, and it's not exactly cheap. It's like $72, which is almost like maybe 800 rand a ticket for entering the theme park. And I'm not thinking about jail because it's a business. Actually, this ride is not working. This ride is not working. So we don't want a matter of getting there and then finding out, okay, this ride isn't working. Actually, this ride isn't working once we've paid so much money, you know. So what we're doing now is just going to Sylvia Park Mall. Just basically spending time with my little sister and making this trip worth it, because I was starting to feel a bit discouraged, if I should say. I was starting to question myself, like, do I really want to be here? Because I was just like going through something. But then, as I said, nyaze nzisa. So yeah, your turn. Do a quick room tour. Please don't mind the mess, like, it is what it is. We've been here for a while anyway. It's not the fanciest, but this is the little kitchen. As you can see, no stove, no sink, no. What's it?
I'm gonna have like do convos, and then you know how guys do the
front. When what?
If I wanted to be a star, I could do like convos, and then with this hair, they kind of shape it.
Are you eating, girl? You looking good. It's giving. Yeah, cool. Are you doing squats or are you just growing? Or both? At least, you know. And then this is where I slept. This is what I not that I would ever iron my clothes. This is where I slept. That's my bed. That's what I went away when I shower. And then obviously my laptop, my MacBook is still open because I was studying and then I fell asleep. That's my sister's side, and then the little table there as well. And a mirror. I like this mirror better compared to the one in the bathroom. And then it's actually a nice mirror. I didn't realize that.
favorite flower. I feel like snowflakes.
So saying like snowflakes. Do like this and then if I was to start the table like cutting it would turn off my head. If I get cornrows,
oh, but with cornrows it would look nice.
No, but like you know how guys do when you get cornrows.
Really?
And then I also went to the butcher park.
Guys, we're leaving now. We're leaving for Sylvia Park Mall with my little sister. She did my makeup. Well, kind of. Not really that there's much done, but she did my lips and she did my eyes and edges, sort of. I wish I could show you guys my entire outfit. It's a bit cute, but I can't. I'll see Sylvia Park Mall. I'll see you guys there.
You can find me. I don't care. You can find me. Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We are now at Sephora. That lady is looking at me as if she pays my rent. Thank you.
Does this still smell like chemicals? Black cherry. It smells like black cherry.
Do you still struggle with dryness, or then I'm probably
okay? Guys, so I just tried this fancy. Hi guys, welcome back to this video. So I am currently at Sephora, right? And I just kind of want to spoil myself and make some big girl purchases. And by big girl, I mean my one and only girl, Ree. Let me just take off my glasses so that you guys can see my face. That's not bad.
No, for those $220.
I'm
they're not even that big.
Do they come with the glue? Wait, I'm coming. I still wanna.
No, they don't come with glue.
Are you only checking out lashes? I'll phone in next year, like, because this is one place where I'm willing to use my afterpay. So keep looking. So, guys, I tried this one. Yeah, buy something that you're gonna use, even if it's like. Yeah, we're good. Thank you.
I like that one.
It's look at that. Like, I like the way it sits on my lips. It looks very. Nice, yeah.
My favorite, all-time favorite is the cherry one.
Which one? This one, the black cherry?
The regular Barbados cherry.
Which one is that one?
I like the taste.
Really?
Calamari melon's like,
yeah.
Yeah, she's cute.
But
then the other two came and I'm like.
Ah, thank you for the recommendation.
Honestly, all of that is
cool. Yeah, I mean, it's Rihanna after all. Anything that, yeah.
No offense to you, but I find those much.
Really, what about like in terms of makeup, like foundation, which brand would you recommend for somebody that's starting?
Brand-wise. The one that I do reach out to the most is Fenty.
Okay.
Just because of the shade range. Yeah. And different
okay.
And then after that, I go for Makeup Forever.
Uh-huh.
Just because, the formulas as well.
Okay.
Some shades are good, but I think my top favorite is
Fenty it is. Thank you. We will. Thank you. ukuthi ukuthi uthi ngizenzani.
You put on your story and tag Rihanna and
I have a new model for you. What's wrong with that? What is true? It's fun.
Let's see. Yeah, I think that's definitely your shade.
Yeah. Guys, so we are now going upstairs. We are at Sephora, Sylvia Park Mall.
I need a good glue because mine is ass.
What? The glue?
Yeah.
I actually thought your lashes, like, for them to come out.
Yeah.
So this is hair care and perfumes, right? Yeah, I think it's hair care, skin care, and perfumes, and it's upstairs. At least Lana Akhabad. Thank you. Leazini. Gary Mannequin, it's giving. I know this is gonna sound dark, but it's giving Jeffrey Dahmer. I would make my home would have a mirror like this for sure. I like this one. Why do I like this one more than the Fenty one? Oh my gosh, I could never do that to Rihanna. not that scary now, is it? She hasn't even put her glove on, bro. Yeah. You're a girl. At some point, you need to get your ears pierced. Do you do nose piercings as well?
Yes.
How much are they?
It's
up. Same thing. You choose. Might come back for that.
You have to go to another piercing because I'm not able to.
Okay. 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 Do you like piercings? Do you like doing it?
Yeah.
No, you don't. The ear's better, the nose is the worst for me. So it should be fine. Bless you. Just squeeze my hand and kill if you need to, but it's
this part doesn't hurt.
It doesn't, and you'll see the difference on your face. Earrings, you sure will. What's your name, by the way?
Izzy.
Okay.
I'm just gonna do
a
phone.
Oh. Let's see. Yeah, that looks perfect. Just move that away a bit. Yeah. Look and hold the mirror straight. Make your face straight if you can. Let me see. Look at me. Looks fine. Let's see.
I can change it. This one's a little bit too good.
Do you want it a bit lower?
A little bit more to the middle.
Tell her I can into the middle.
What do you mean to the middle? Like this one is like. That way?
Yeah.
So you want
to
move a little bit to the side? Is that better?
Yeah, that looks better. Yeah. Like with what you wanted, is it where you wanted it now? Okay.
Future pleasure, I ain't going away.
Hmm?
Would you like a countdown?
We're here now, bro.
No going back.
Yeah, there's no going back.
Are you ready? Are you 100% giving me consent to pierce you? You're gonna look amazing.
I'm a witness.
The only time that it really hurts,
yeah.
Not really hurts, but it kind of hurts, is when you sleep on it for too many nights.
Okay. It's fine. And you shouldn't remove the earrings,
no.
Right?
Wait, okay. Can you shower with it?
Yes. Because that's what she did when she was younger. We removed them before it was time and it just closed.
So here is everything you need to know about it.
Okay.
And I'll tell you, it says here, don't take it off after for 6 to 8 weeks.
Okay.
That's when you can take it off. After that period of time, you can change your earring. But it's going to be fully healed in around 4 to 6 months.
Okay. We might come back for that on another day.
The what?
The spray, the one that she said helps it heal quicker. 007. Don't look at the needle.
Would you like a countdown?
You can close your eyes. Don't
you
think
like
about
to
it. I think it's a jambi. Because got jamba unukwara. Like, squeeze my hand if you need to. Don't think about it too much.
Count up.
A little bit back,
yeah. So it's easy for
you
and it doesn't get caught on everything.
Let's see.
Yeah. Would you like a second
one? You see, she was right. You look good. You do look pretty. I like them. Yeah. Guys, we're currently at the food court. My little sister is having McDonald's and
I am having
the Kiwi Grill mega breakfast. I've just been craving like a really good breakfast meal, so that's what I'm gonna have. It's quite packed, you guys, as always.
No, you're the only cookie with salt and pepper.
I know. So most of the time, it's just salt and pepper. And then when you cook for them, it's like, wow. Like, yeah, try seasoning your food. It's not that hard.
Oh, no, they use salt and pepper and paprika. That's the only thing. Yeah.
Hi guys, thank you so much for making it this far. If you did, I am here to end this vlog and sign out. Thank you so much for watching. We didn't do much. We were just roaming around Sylvia Park Mall and we ended up going to Hellenstein Brothers. I hope I said it right. And I bought a tracksuit from Leisure Club and a hoodie as well from Leisure Club. Nothing fancy. I can just show you the colors because I'm gonna do like a haul and stuff. I didn't get a lot of things, but this is a few things that we got because of Black Friday. They had some really good deals, you guys, like really good deals. And I've always wanted like a sweatshirt and sweatpants from them, so this is what I got for myself. I got myself these track pants and they were like $30. Imagine $30. And then I also got a hoodie which was also $30. I think my wala it's not gonna put zokera kuno tenga zimwe. And then these are my sister's things. She got herself a jean and you know the t-shirt, baseball,
football.
And a football. Is it a t-shirt or a jersey?
Okay.
And a football jersey. Thank you for watching, you guys. Sorry for being off this entire trip, but I did my best.
You know what we could do
tomorrow?
If we can, we'll go watch Moana.
Yes,
it's already out. It's been out. It came out Wednesday.
Year.
I love saying year.
I would rather give you all the money without me.
Yeah, okay.
Because I'm sure Josh wants to watch it too.
Yeah.
I'll watch it on.
These are going to be so hard to watch.
Stain remover. I did the carelessness as my as well. I don't think the one, and they're so warm,
guys,
bro.
Let me tell you how fine the guy was working at.
Your father is watching, but go on. We listen, we don't judge. This is so warm, you guys. I literally want this in brown. I want this in brown and black. And black will be for when I go home. Guys, he has to be young. My little sister has been on the phone for the past hours, probably 3 hours now. Yazi umuntu yahleka kumnandi humonati bona babangwe umotsholo o re palets wa itsikeng motsholo o re jweditse o re e a se ya hao e portion e a nya ke wena wena utwanelwa cela ngingajudge for my suit or my baby wena chelete ya o tshwanela. So that's what's up, that's what's going on now, guys. Like nyaporega ya bo, because she'd be like, no, he's your friend. And I'm like, I've been your age. That's so cute. How cute is my tracksuit from Leisure Club? I can't say the name. My sister told me something something Helston something Bradas. Quality, guys. These are dope. Like, I don't wanna lie. I just feel like, yeah, a baddie. Guys, so I just finished doing my night skincare routine. Oh, what's happening? You see, this is why I don't be using the back camera. Like, I'm really trying, guys. Like, I'm really trying to use the back camera. But you see what just happened there is the exact reason I don't use it. But anyway, go to...
I need tissue.
What's that phone in? Hey. Hey, I didn't say anything. Oh, can I, you pierced your ears and kill it. What was I saying? Oh yes, guys, I'm doing my night skincare routine, and you see, I can't even take myself seriously because Muscle Man is looking at me with his tummy. Look, he's right there. What's the other one's name? The hand one, can I?
Skips.
Who's Skip? No.
No, you're Pops.
Yeah. Me? Pops.
Yeah.
Please, I am.
No, you're Pops.
Can I give my Mordecai and Rigby, right?
You're Pops.
Pops. Oh, I'm not grumpy. Yeah. Isn't Pops the one who fires people all the time?
No, that's Benson.
Oh, Benson. Pops! The gay one. No. Pops is gay. What does he say?
Jolly good show.
No, I'd rather be Benson. I can take Benson. No, hell no. Oh, Popsy. Guys, what the hell? What was I saying? But anyway, guys. Oh yes, I was gonna show you my skincare products that I'm currently using, and I'm so tired. It's currently like 11 p.m. but we're just hanging out and chilling out, but we need to have an early day kind of tomorrow because we have to check out by 10 a.m. but this is what I use for my face. Highly recommend Cetaphil as a product. I use this cleanser and their moisturizer as well, and this one is for dry to normal or sensitive skin. That's why my skin has been looking so good, so I just thought I should share that, guys. And yes, which I've been saying, let me end this vlog. I feel like this trip did not go as planned. Like, my hand is getting tired. This trip did not go as planned, but you know what, it's okay. We are here and it happened, and we managed to kind of spoil ourselves and get a few things, so that was also worth it, you know what I mean. And also, guys, this is a wet wipe because I used these wet wipes on my face. Don't ever use flushable wet wipes on your skin. I learned that today. Guys, let me just clarify the misunderstanding that happened between my sister and I just now. Let me close the facts. Guys, let me clarify the misunderstanding that happened between my sister and I, which I just discovered after listening to the video that we took just now when she was in here getting the toilet paper. So I said, angisho ngiyazama ukusebenzisa like my back camera when I record. Like, I'm trying to dedicate myself and I'm like practicing, okay, how do I hold it and whatever. So at the back of my phone there is a sticker of Muscle Man from regular show, because it's one of my favorite shows, yabo, and Muscle Man is one of my favorite characters. So when I record, like, he's just there with his tummy looking at me. Guys, I kid you not, Muscle Man is literally, but the back camera kind of eats though, like, you get what I mean. But anyway, so this is what I was trying to say. This was what I was saying. I was saying to her, Muscle Man is looking at me when I'm recording myself and his tummy's on my face. So it's kind of hard to concentrate and take myself seriously. So she thought I was calling her muscle man, but this is what I meant. Ew. And she's even calling me pops all of because of that. But yeah, I promise now I'm saying goodnight. No, I'm saying goodnight. I just need to sort out my hair, you guys. I'm just gonna put a serum and what is these? Yeah, the serum actually. Here it is. It had disappeared for quite some time. This is what I use for my hair. If you have been following my hair journey that I mentioned here and there, but I am using Monet products. I use everything Monet for my hair. This is the shampoo, but I don't think I'm gonna use it here because I don't have a hair dryer. And this, yeah, but what's seeing you confused? How am I supposed to be holding this? Yeah, those are my hair products. But my skin feels so soft and so amazing, guys. Accessories of my skin, and I'm going to wear. Is it a disclaimer? Get disclaimer. Eh, kausani ke tlawa kere, ke tlawa ke le mo tle juang. Like ke tlawa. By the time I go home, I'm gonna know how to speak Sotho fluently, and I know why.